Hi, sir. Sir, you are using this machine for the last so many years. So what is your experience with the machine?
Bring
this. And I seen lot of other machines during that time. The result was not coming good in the other machines. Okay. So based on the several survey which I have done in and around Mysore during that time, okay. So I found that hydroform machines is providing the required compression strength and the evenness of the blocks. Okay. And also the erosion and other things factors also less. And in last 8 years, apart from our minor mistakes by the workers or anything, if we provide the proportion and all, the block patching process is coming quite good, comfortable, and I have done almost like more than 250 buildings in last 8 years, and people are also happy. Maybe there are some instances where, as I said, the problems will be there with the workers, with the soil and other things, but as of machine, there is no problem. It is giving quite good results, and the feedback and the service part from the hydroform is sufficiently good and on time.
And what kind of quality and compressive strength you are getting with this machine?
We usually opt a compression strength somewhere between 5 to 6, 7, something like that. In our soil, whatever we have, we can look in the range of 4 to 6. Or average 7. Okay. More than that, we don't need for the G+2 building. So we are opting for mainly G+2 load bearing. For that strength, we are trying to do. So somewhere in that range, we are trying to get.
So you are satisfied with the service of hydroform?
Yeah, service of the hydroform is quite good and backup is good. So not
issue. No problem with you.
No problem. Minor problems, whatever is there, is getting attended.
Getting the service on time, spares on time.
Yeah. We are getting all the time.